Where's my squad? Are they here? Did they make it? Hey! Hey, talk to me! Say something! Oh, God! Oh, God! Hey! Hey, what are they doing? What's going on there? Hey, where are you taking me? No! Hey! No! Where am I? Hey, what is this place? Hey, where are you taking me? No! Where am I, man? Hey, wait. Where are you going? Don't leave me here!
Joshua, is that you?
I'm busy. Go away.
What are you doing here?
I want my toy.
How did you get here?
Someone brought me here. They told me Robbie was here. They lied.
Is there anything I can do?
Find Robbie. I want my toy.
I haven't seen any toys around here.
Guess you're not my friend.
Okay, I'll go see if I can find him.
Robbie.
This is yours, you remember. Take it. Come on. Where are you going? Josh, come back! Where are you going? Josh!
work, soldier.
Thanks.
Thanks for the ride.
Judge Holloway. Hey.
I didn't know you were home. Does your mother know? She didn't say anything.
No, I haven't talked to her. Actually, I haven't really talked to anyone. I'm not planning on sticking around for long.
Oh. Well, I hope you get a chance to catch up with Elle. I'm sure she'd love to see you.
She's still here?
Of course. You know how it is. No one ever leaves this place.
Yeah, I guess. This town's so quiet. It's changed.
Yes. Not for the better, I'm afraid. You should go home. See your mother. Perhaps I'll see you later. You look well, by the way.
Thanks. Hey, Judge Holloway. Can I ask you a question?
Sure, Alex. What is it?
The town seems empty. All the stores are closed or boarded up. What's going on?
It's complicated, Alex. A lot of things have happened since you left. I really think you ought to just go home.
I noticed a banner out front that said something about an anniversary.
Yes. The town's 150-year anniversary.
But wasn't that celebration, like, years ago? I thought I remembered being here for it.
You're right. Things tend to stay in one place around here. I guess it's time we took that down, huh?
Was that when all the businesses started closing?
I'm not sure, Alex. It's been a while.
I was just curious.
You need to go home, Alex. Your mother's not been well. She needs you.
What's wrong? Is she okay?
Go home, Alex. Your mother needs you.
Home. Feels strange to be back here again.
What are you doing here?
I just got discharged. I was in the hospital for a bit, but I'm all right now.
You've been gone too long.
Yeah. Where is everybody? Where's Josh?
I don't know. Your father went to look for him. But now he's gone. Everyone's gone. It's your brother, Alex.
Look, I'll find him. I had this dream. I just have a feeling he's in trouble. Don't worry about it. I'll find Joshua. What was that?
The basement.
What are you doing? You know this place is off limits. I don't ever want to see you in here again. Are we clear?
I'm sorry. Yes. Yes, sir.
Alex, go downstairs.
Why?
Just do it.
Fine.
always were a klutz. You okay?
Alex? Oh my god, Alex!
Hey, Elle. Your mom told me I might see you around here.
Oh my god, it's so good to see you. It feels like it's been forever.
Yeah. You alone out here?
You know, I didn't think I'd ever see you again. You took off without saying goodbye.
Yeah, well, I'm not here for long. I'm looking for my brother. You seen him?
No. I haven't, Alex. I'm sorry.
Jesus, what the hell is going on here?
I don't know. But every day there are more flyers to put up. Every day more people disappear.
I had no idea.
And if you did, would you have done anything about it?
Yeah, I would have come back for Josh, gotten him the hell out of here. God knows what kind of trouble he's in now.
Trouble? Look around you, Alex. This whole place is in trouble.
Get it. But I have to find my brother. He's my responsibility. After that, I'm gone. I suggest you do the same.
Alex, wait.
Yeah.
I got this from Deputy Wheeler. You should take it.
What for?
If I hear anything, I'll let you know.
Thanks, Elle.
Alex, I hope you find what you're looking for.
Hello. Can I ask you something?
I'm busy.
Hey, you're Curtis, right? Hey, man. How's it going? Maybe this'll interest you.
I know you. Sheriff's kid.
Alex.
Right. Military man now, I see.
I'm pretty sure it's broken. What do you think?
I think you must have stole this from your daddy.
Just tell me if you can fix it.
Now don't go barking orders at me, soldier. The only person that tells me what to do is me. Got it? Pretty neglected. Shame the way people mistreat such nice things.
Look, what I really need is some information. Have you seen my brother Joshua?
You want to talk to the mayor? He knows everybody's business.
Mayor Bartlett? You know where I can find him?
Sure. Same place he is every day. Digging up people's graves. You know, there's something seriously wrong with that guy. You know? Like in the head.
That's Mayor Bartlett?
Yep. No wonder all the streets are broken. Nobody around here gives a shit anymore. Yeah, I could fix it. Might take a little while, though.
Keep it. It's yours.
What's the catch?
Consider it payment for your help.
Soldiers gotta have a gun.
Hello? Alex Shepard. Hello? Hello? Forgive me. Josh, are you in there?
No one comes to visit anymore.
Who are you?
I wish I could remember.
What are you doing in this hotel? This place should be condemned.
I can't leave. Not yet.
This is no place to be alone. You need to leave.
I lost something once dear to me. Now all I have is memories of the past, of better times, but I don't know where they are. I can't go until I have them. Will you help me?
Tell me what you need. I'll see what I can do.
So difficult to remember. The warm sunlight dancing on the water. The smell of cotton candy in the air. And the sound of wind blowing through the trees. Find them for me, and I'll give you what you need.
How will I know when I found them?
Three small windows of better days. You'll know when you see them.
Okay, I'll look around.
You have a kind voice.
Josh, wait! What the hell? You gotta be shitting me!
Mayor Bartlett, I need to talk to you.
Yeah? Well, make an appointment in my office.
Do you remember me? My dad was the sheriff.
Who? Adam Shepard? That idiot couldn't protect a donut shop. Leave me alone.
What the hell's happened to Shepard's Glen? You're the mayor. These people are your responsibility.
Now you listen to me, you little asshole. I did everything I could to protect those people. But you can't stop what's already been started. What the hell else do you want from me?
What about your son? Don't you want to protect him?
My boy? I didn't do much right with him. But I did buy him some nice things. Remember Joey? Remember that nice present I got you?
I'm looking for my brother Joshua, and I know he used to be friends with your son. Have you seen either of them?
Joey? Joey doesn't want to play with you. Why do you want to know about him?
Because I thought he and Joshua might be together. Do you know where they are? Maybe you can take me to them.
I'm not going anywhere with you, you freak! Can't you take a hint and get the hell away from me? I just want to stay here and sleep in the garden. Oh. Joey loves his little garden.
Oh. is this?
Belongs to your son, doesn't it? Where is he?
Joey?
Yes, Joey. He and my brother were friends. I need to find him.
You shouldn't have come back, Alex. Times are bad. People don't trust me anymore. I can't protect them.
Protect them from what? What did you do?
Something has come. Taken everyone away. You can't stop them. They'll get you too.
Who's taking them? What are you talking about? Where's my brother?
Bastard. You can't say it.
Anybody here? Deputy Wheeler.
Well, well. Back in the world of the living.
How did I get here?
I put you here. Haven't quite made up my mind about you yet.
Wheeler, come on, you know me. Let me out.
You won't be going anywhere till I get some answers.
Start talking.
I don't know. Last thing I remember, I was in a greenhouse with Mayor Bartlett.
Sam Bartlett? That lunatic? Where is he? I got a couple of questions I'd like to ask him about what's been going on around here.
Well, you're not going to be able to ask him anything. He's dead.
Dead? Shit! You better start telling me what you're up to, Alex. I want to know right now.
I'm just trying to find my brother, okay? I thought the mayor might know something. His son is missing too.
A lot of people are missing, but that doesn't give you the right to kill a man.
I didn't kill anybody.
Then what happened to Mayor Bartlett?
I can't tell you what happened. You'll never believe me. Shit, I don't even believe me.
Alex, I can believe an awful lot. You just gotta trust me. Now tell me what happened.
It was some kind of creature, but worse than the others. It came to life out of the goddamn tree. That's what killed him. And that's the truth. I swear.
So you've seen the creatures too?
Behind the station. We'll meet you there.
Clear a path in the lobby and break down the barricade. I'll cover you, okay?
All right.
Ready?
I didn't know.
She vanished when all this started.
Your mom told me things had changed. I guess I didn't realize. We're gonna find her, okay? This is all connected. And when we find Josh, we're gonna find her too. Are you all right?
Hey, I've been better, but I'm okay. Did you find Elle?
Yeah, but we got separated. I'm looking for her now. Where are you?
I'm just now leaving the station to find Fitch. Look, we need to stick together. Meet me at his office. Maybe he knows where Elle is.
Okay, I'll meet you there. God, I hope Elle's okay.
Hey. Excuse me. Sir. Hey, you.
Dr. Fitch.
What do you want?
Are you all right? Whose blood is that?
What have you done? Stay away from me!
Daddy forgot to bring you a present today. She loves dogs.
I want to ask you about Scarlet. What's happened to her?
Did you mention her name? You're not as worthy as one hair on her head.
Forgive me.
have something very important I want to show you.
Okay.
Do you know what this is? This belonged to your grandpa, and his father too. And now we want you to have it. I know it doesn't look like much, but this is the most important thing I could ever give to you.
Is it worth $1 million?
Much more than that. This is a symbol of our family's past and our future.
Can I wear it?
Yes. Joshua, you are never to show anybody this ring. Not even Alex.
But I want to show Alex.
Do you remember when I told you sometimes you must do things and not ask why? Now this is one of those times.
Yes, sir!
That's my boy.
Listen to me, Mom. Start telling me everything you know about this.
I don't know what that is.
Stop lying! I'm tired of it! I know all about Silent Hill.
You don't know anything about Silent Hill!
I know Dad went there. He went to go fight something. Did he go to get Joshua? Is that where Josh is? God damn it, tell me!
Alex, I'm so sorry.
Stop pretending you care about me! Start telling me what's going on! Josh was the only one you ever cared about. And I can help him if you tell me the truth.
Has to be right.
She's
gone.
Who?
My mom. I can't find her anywhere. The entire town's gone.
I'm not sure what it all means, but we need to get to Silent Hill.
Are you serious?
My dad was serious enough to risk his life going there. That's where Josh is. I'm sure of it.
And everyone else?
Alex, you there?
Wheeler.
I thought we lost you.
You're not getting rid of me that easy.
Glad to hear it. We have a lot to fill you in on. In the meantime, can you get us a boat? We're going to Silent Hill.
sorry for it. This isn't your fault.
No. About earlier today. Flyers.
Forget it. I should apologize. It's just... this place... brings back bad memories for me.
You know, I never understood why you left. And one day you were just... gone. Look, I didn't say it before, but... I'm glad you're back. I feel safer with you here. Everything's just been falling apart around us, you know, but you... just keep moving forward.
I don't have a choice.
Yes, you do. You could just leave again.
Alex. Tell me what you know about Silent Hill.
I know Joshua and I were told 100 times never to go there.
Yeah, my mom was pretty strict about it too.
Yeah, well, your parents are right. I'll tell you. But it all fits. All those things we've seen in Shepherd's Glen, the nightmares.
What do you mean?
Silent Hill is what I mean. The place has bad history. Always has.
You been there?
Didn't need to. I heard enough. When I decided to move east, I was looking at a job in Bronx, working with the police. At the time, they had this cop. I can't remember her name, but she'd gone to Silent Hill.
Well, what happened to her?
No one knows. Found her bike outside of town. But I'd heard rumors about the people who live there. Let's just say they're not too friendly to people who don't share their beliefs.
The order.
Yeah. When I met with your father about working in Shepherd's Glen, he told me I would never have to go to Silent Hill. I guess there's some sort of irony here.
Do you really think we're gonna find anyone there? I took it from my mother's room in the morning when Rick disappeared. I haven't taken it off since.
Look at that hair.
Shut up. Jerk.
I'm just happy to see that something's gotten better since I left.
Alex, there's a light up ahead. I think we might be at the pier.
What should we do?
Turn off our light. I don't want anybody to know we're coming.
Let go of her!
My mother's room the morning Laura disappeared. I haven't taken it off since.
Is that you?
Talk quietly, Alex. Thank God you're okay. Listen, they've taken us to the prison. It's horrible. They took Elle and they're about to...
Wheeler. Come in, Wheeler. What did they do? Wheeler. Wheeler. Wheeler, are you there?
Wheeler, come in.
Alex, thank God. Where are you?
I'm at the prison, but I can't get in. Is there another way?
There's an entrance on the other side of the prison. That's your best chance. Be careful.
Wheeler, I'm at the rear entrance. The gate is electrified.
Damn it.
But it looks like they're running power from across the street. I'm gonna find a way to shut it off. Wheeler, what about Elle? Is she okay?
I haven't heard anything, but who knows what those monsters are doing to her. You need to hurry. Alex, what's going on out there? The lights went out and they're running for cover. Did you disable the power?
Hang in there, Wheeler. I'm heading back.
Alex, where are you?
I'm inside the prison.
Nice work back there. When this is over, I'm by the first round and then the second.
Can you walk?
Walk, run, fly. Shit, I may be a little slow, but whatever the hell it takes to get out of here, let's do it.
Where's Elle?
They split us up when we got here. But I heard him say something about taking a woman in solitary.
And that's where we're going.
Well, we gotta get back to the guard station.
Got it. Come on.
Okay, let me try to open that gate. Got it. Alex, it looks like I can control the gates for the entire prison from this panel. Yes, it works! Okay, we need to split up. Now here's what you do. Head across the catwalk to the locked bars on the far side. Now get out of here!
Wheeler, you there? Listen, this door is jammed. I need your help.
Okay, I can see you. That's the entrance to the A block. Okay, go back.
Okay, Wheeler. I found a keypad, but it looks broken. I'm gonna search for a way to fix it.
Jesus, what did they do?
Alex. Is that you?
Mom, I'm gonna get you down.
It's okay, Alex.
Sorry, Mom.
In this Roach Motel. What is it?
I found my mother. I couldn't save her.
Sorry, Alex. But I'm afraid I got more bad news. I found this on one of those border soldiers I roughed up. Elle's name's on it.
Then we gotta get out of here. Judge Holloway.
Alex!
Quick, you get her loose before they start pumping the gas. I'll shut off the valves.
Yeah.
Oh, thank God. How did you find me?
We don't have time to talk. I've got to get you out of here.
What is that? Where did you get that?
It's Elle's.
Elle? Where is she? Is she okay?
I don't know. I'll find her, though. I promise. She said she took this from you. So I guess you should have it back.
This isn't mine. It belonged to Nora.
Nora?
They turn on the gas!
Josh, wait!
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been 4 years since my last confession. I don't blame you for ignoring me, Father. I'm not even sure you can help me. I'm lost. I'm so deep beyond the reach of my faith, and I'm seeking further away.
What could you have done that was so terrible?
I took my role as a father, and I turned it into a daily chore. Fed him, cleaned him, put him to bed. I treated the dog with more respect. And when I was given a second son, the first might as well have been a stranger sleeping in our house.
I feel that you could start loving your son at any time.
I do love my son, Father. I love both my sons. But I had to make a choice. And the only way to live with that was to make sure my son never loved me. I had to make sure that he would never feel joy or compassion. All the things that make life worth living. You must understand, I was only trying to make things easier for him and for me. And for this selfishness, I ask forgiveness.
If you truly want forgiveness, then you already have it.
Thank you, Father.
Why do you think God cares about your problems?
Doesn't God give us a chance to repent? Won't he listen to me just this time?
That is true. He does listen. Do you believe he has heard?
It feels like a thousand hands pushing the air from my lungs. It must be him, hearing me, showing me he is beside me.
That isn't God. That's your conscience, making sure you never forget what you've done.
I don't want to forget. I just want to be given the chance to explain myself when the time comes.
If you truly want forgiveness, then you already have it.
Thank you, Father. And now I have something for you, Father.
I don't need anything from you. What? But now do you feel like what you did was wrong?
I knew that it was wrong, but I pretended I didn't have a choice.
Then how can you ask me to forgive you when all that time you could have fixed things?
Because I'm scared of what's to come when time runs out.
Why do you think God cares about your problems?
Doesn't God give us a chance to repent? Won't he listen to me just this time?
There are some people God doesn't bother with.
What are you telling me? Are you saying my prayers fall on deaf ears?
The only prayer I will say for you is this. Whatever hell awaits you, it won't be long before you see it.
Well, if that is his will, I accept it. And now I have something for you, Father.
I don't need anything from you. What?
Joshua, I can't save him. You need to get out of here.
Stop giving me orders, Dad. You have no idea what I'm capable of.
You hate me. It's okay. I don't blame you.
I don't hate you. I forgot you. A long time ago.
I never meant to hurt you, son. I had to make a choice. And now I'm paying for it. We all are. After all I've done, you still wear my old dog tags. That must mean something.
What are you talking about? talking about? These are mine. I'm a soldier, just like you wanted.
Alex, you've been in the hospital.
I know. I was wounded in battle.
No, a mental hospital. You've been there ever since the accident.
No, that's not true. I'm a soldier. I protect people.
We had to take you there. After that night. After I gave your brother this.
What is this thing? What did you do? Where's Joshua?
Don't you agree, soldier?
Instill your values into her. You want her to be her own person, but you hope she'll always remember what's important. Family.
What's going on?
Family is the most important thing, Alex. I would do anything to protect them. That's why I sacrificed my daughter.
What?
The Founders. They had good intentions. They left the Order to start a new life in Shepherd's Glen. But they feared the wrath of our God. So they made a pact to keep us safe. All that was required is a small sacrifice. Our children.
once every 50 years. Founding families must make an offering to appease the gods. One of our children, our own flesh and blood, struck down by our own hands. I did what was required. I watched the light fade from Moon's eyes as I took her life. No. Protect our family.
God.
Protect Shepherd
Josh.
Glen. No, Alex. One of us failed. Lacked the strength to fulfill his duty. Your father.
Where's Joshua?
Don't you see? Because of him, our sacrifices were in vain. God was broken. Your father's lack of conviction cursed us all. You must revive the order which our founders abandoned. The true faith.
By kidnapping? By murdering?
Murdering? I've given up life.
What about Elle? You gonna kill her too?
I've tried to make Elle understand. But she's like you, Alex. She still thinks there are such things as good and evil. But there aren't. There is only chaos. Show my daughter the price of her disobedience.
There must be another way.
No, Alex. It's time I finished what your father called.
Thank you.
believe this.
We gotta get you out of here. Come on. You need to get him out of here.
What about you?
I can't. Not without Joshua.
Be careful. I can't lose you too.
You need to get out of here.
What about you?
I can't. Not without Joshua.
Be careful. I can't lose you too.
Give that to me. Someone will see us.
No!
It's okay. I'm not gonna let anything happen to you.
Why are we here, Alex? What's going on?
What's the matter? You scared?
Oh, no. I'm cool. It's just... Dad never lets us out on the lake.
Not you, anyway. Dad thinks you're a little baby who can't do anything on his own.
Oh, yeah? Then why'd he give me this?
What is that?
It's Dad's ring. But he told me not to show you, so I guess that makes me cooler.
Let me see it.
No!
What a piece of crap.
It's not. It's worth more than $1 million. That's why Dad gave it to me. Give that back!
It's supposed to be. I chose you. Now you've ruined it for all of us.
Save him.
He's okay. Sorry, Josh. Never meant for this to happen. Here, buddy. Take this. Thank you.
and you won't be going anywhere until you can start to accept reality and responsibility.
No. Please don't.
Sacrifice will save us all. Joshua will be safe to carry on the family name.
Okay.
Yeah, I think so. Oh.